trying Logan's run out with a fire screen. Oh. Now, I think they had tried several attempts to remake this movie, but really isn't necessary. Because I don't think they'd even probably have even the sound in the same sort of way, the sense of the directional dialogue and effects. And, wow, Jerry Goldsmith's score, you know, what are they going to use? Hans Zimmer? Ain't won't work. It's way better on a bigger, it's way better when it's on the projector. These miniature models are so cool. All you need is a few goldfish in there and jumping around. Wow. Wow, the sound panning's good.
To do something. I told you it was a mistake, and I've changed my mind.
Because I'm a Sandman? Am I your first?
Yes. And I'm curious.
About what?
How a Sandman lives.
Oh, it's a little different from most people, but I assure you we have the same feelings as everybody else. So, if you're feeling really curious, it's,
Not about that.
So, what then?
Sounds panning behind the five screen.
Why is it wrong to run?
On the JBL 4673As.
You shouldn't even be thinking such things, let alone talking about them. Look, you know what to do. You try. But if for some strange reason you want to be 31, then you have the same chance as everyone else. Like your friend tonight. Carousel. But
I go red next year.
Oh, you're years away. What quad you live in?
K.
You're quite sure you don't want to?
So the dialogue panning's nice moving very nicely that. Across the five screen.
It's nice to know you
to create the, you know, the stage that, you know, the performers are more or less, you know, on the screen moving around rather than, you know, most movies where they just keep all this dialogue boom right in the center, and it doesn't make sense, but this was one of the last kind of Cinerama, or no, not Cinerama, Taddeo. This was more or less kind of like the last 70mm Dolby Stereo release, or the first.
I lost a runner in Cathedral.
That dialogue pan's good, and the panning all that. It's more, I think, the first Dolby encoded movie with five screen. There have been other movies that use five screen, but this was the first Dolby encoded one, so it's 1976.
Cut me bad all the way down.
Cut.
I'm I'm on my way to New U for repairs.
Get yourself a new face while you're at it. They know you now. You know, I might look in on a new you myself. I'm before 8-3.
You're the hand.
Don't look for us. See you.
You don't seem quite sure, Jessica. Can you do it? Will you?
Tonight?
Yes. I'm sorry, Jessica. We all are. But he has heard about Sanctuary. Are the cops really as wild as they seem?
You've never been there, have you?
No, of course not.
Well, you wanted to come with me. You'll find out. Oh, they're wild, all right. They're the violent ones. There's no place else for them unless they change.
Some people say it's because they're born inbreeders. Had you heard that?
We're all born inbreeders. But most of us don't end up running wild and...
So the dialogue pan is switching or panning in between, so it's moving anywhere across the five screen matrix. It does it pretty well, through the storm. Does it fairly well, almost as maybe as good as the Dolby SDU4, but that still would kind of, you know, do a recreation. So that's pretty good. It's pretty very sturdy, very stable with the signal processing it's doing.
No, they say human mothering might be better. I wish I'd known my mother.
Where do you get these crazy ideas? When did you first begin to question Lester?
He didn't say that I questioned him.
What do you?
Entering a reservation for violent delinquents. Authorized persons only.
This could be narrowed and the mouth curve changed.
Please let me know as soon as you've made your selection. I'll let you know as soon as she's decided. Hello, Sandman. We don't get many Sandmen. I think we've only had one other since I've been here.
Well, a Sandman can get as sick of his face as anyone else.
Doc, there's a Sandman here. Can you see him? Doc.
What are you talking about? Something that run ago. What? In Cathedral. I was there.
Not seen Logan's Run. Wow, it's a brilliant movie. But this is one that just simply doesn't need to be remade. You know, it's all this remakes, you know, it's a bit out of hand, I think, now today. Check it out. It's a classic. You have it like playing more or less how, well, most people wouldn't probably think, oh, five screen, I don't need that. I'll probably use front wide. Front wide, five screen, where the screen speakers are behind the screen, because the front wide is having speakers that are outside the screen and more or less associated down with the surround speakers. I seem to think where that idea came from now, you know. It was like putting a Matrix decoder over there the matrix decoder over there to take the center phantom signal away from the side surround, and also partly on the left or the right, because sometimes there was a signal there. So I wonder who that person was now that kind of came up with that idea and then posted it many years ago, just well before I think Front Wide even came out. And there's other things also, you know, that's me. So that's two ideas I've kind of discovered. I'm also looking at other ideas to think how well a native Atmos mix would work, and thinking, I could probably put in some extra decoders to get the sound to steer a little bit different, depending on what's going on in the mix and what the signal is processor is seeing electronically to steer given sound frequency as such to a new channel, so to speak. Yeah, so yeah, check out Logan's Run, awesome movie.